Welcome to Savvy IT Solutions. Now I am explaining programming in C, how to write a sample program in Turbo C. So after installing Turbo C, it creates a folder and we are click on Turbo C++. It is from Windows 8 onwards, this will be coming. So when we click on it, automatically the window will be opened. Okay, now we need to type the program. So before typing the program, I will tell you a few things. So this is the new screen. When I am clicking new, so this new open, save, save as, save all, change dir, print, DOS shell, quit. Okay, similarly edit, in edit, undo and redo, cut paste, cut copy paste, clear copy, example. Next is most important one is run, and after that compile and run. Line by line execution, we need to click on debug. Okay, if you want to do project, then open project option is there. Similarly, Windows size or move, zoom, these are available. At the help also, they are providing more information related to this. So when we move into the fast, automatically F1 for well, F2 for saving, F3 for open, Alt F9 for compile, F9 for making, F10 for menu. So here it indicates the name of the file. So no name 00.cpp is the default file name. It is a C++ compiler, not C compiler. It includes both C and CPP. Okay, so now I will save this program F2, and I need to save as sample.c. Now I am typing the program hash. First we need to put comments. What I need to know, the first C program. Next, so we need to link standard input output header file. So void main interface the function to print the messages. So welcome to C. Each and every statement we put semicolon. After this, I need to save this program. So click on F2, and we need to compile the program. Directly we need to do compile or Alt F9. So no errors are indicated, followed by run. So Control F9. When I am pressing it, well, this is system problem, no issue. After it is successfully compiled, we need to view the output. Welcome to C. Thank you. So now, instead of writing, what I am doing is I need to change the mechanism. So instead of void, I need to put int, and I need to return a value 0. So F2, Alt F5. Alt F9, Control F9, now Alt F5 to view the output. Again welcome to C. So previous output is overwritten by present output. To overcome this problem, what I need to do, I need to add one more header file called as conio.h. This is not available in Ubuntu. So simple CLR SCR, clear the screen. Now Alt F9 to compile the program, Control F9 to execute the program, Alt F5 to view the output. Only it shows the present program output. So this is what. So while viewing the output, I am putting Alt F5. I need to ignore that one with the help of gets h. it reads the character but not visible on the console system. That is the advantage of getch. Alt F9 and Alt Control F9 automatically you will get. So until unless I need to press a key, the out will be shown. That is the functionality of getch. Okay, I think you understand the basic part of the C program. So thank you.